show us the Father. How much clearer can you get? He says, show me the Father, I want to see the Father. And he leans over, I mean, I can't imagine, like, the power while the other disciples are standing around. And he looks at him and he says, you know, Philip asks him, show us the Father and suffice us. I mean, it seems like a sincere question, like, we want to know what God looks like. You know what I mean? And then Jesus just, like, turns and looks at him and he's like, have I been so long time with you?